Okay.
We are back with another episode of Madden 07, and we're going to go play the New York Jets. We're going to bring out the black jerseys for this game. Let's do this. Here's Jake Plummer. You know, I'm wondering if it's, like, the coaching, because Mike White didn't do good. He struggled even in the offense. I think their O-line needs some work. Looks like we're getting the ball again. It seems like everyone wants to kick to us in this game. They usually want to receive. I don't know what's up with that. Sproles is going to return it. They can carry the block. Dang it. I should have went more to the left there. Right. We'll start off with a run counter. It's been working pretty well for us. Curtis Martin, if he's not hurt, versus Brett Taylor. Two guys were in 28 that were pretty good doing it. Good start. That's Revis, I think. I don't think Revis came out. I think his first year was what, 07? Take that all the way. Let's get out of bounds. Take a big hit there. Look at that. Let's go back and look at this. I just saw so much grass that I had to take off. I mean, look at that. No spy, no contain. Just a big run there by Michael Vick. Huge play. Looks like it's a scramble drill today. Come on, Mercedes. We got the first at least. Mercedes, I should say. Yes, sir. Perfectly executed. Brett Taylor in for the touchdown.
Reister.
Doing a spike there. We're going to kick a field goal, obviously. No duh. I got the black David Garrard jersey. This one is handled by the Dang it. Whew, that was a close one. They got some good players on the Jets. I think Tim Dwight is there. There's Coles. There's Curtis Martin, Chad Pennington, obviously. Which they're doing around here. No, no, we'll go. We'll go around back here. Dang it. I was close to getting to him, but just didn't get there in time. That was a good throw by Pennington, though. Speaking of Tim Dwight, I'm almost positive that's who that is. New York's moving the ball well. Might be a closer game. Who knows? Yes, sir. Perfect by me. TFL right there, boy. You're not playing. Come in there with that hit stick. Peterson. Ah. That got me pumped. Oh my God. How is he left wide open? How did Dwight get wide the fuck open? Oh, he didn't cover him. Is that Mathis? Yeah, Mathis didn't cover him. No, that's not Dwight, that's Coles, Kyle. Why did I think that was Tim Dwight? My fault. My goodness, the Jets are going to probably going to score. And I don't know what way they're going to run. Oh, dang it. Let me see that pass one more time. I hit stick too early. And that was just perfect. Man, that was just right where it needed to be. Perfect throw by Chad Pennington there. Just enough. Right where it needed to be. Wow. Good drive by the Jets. I'll give it to them. They might be here to play. This might be a shootout. Who knows? We'll see if Sproles can get another good return here. Chad Pennington had a hell of a drive. I'll give it to him. Just made great throw after great throw. This one is taken by Sproles. Oop. Not bad. Get close to the 40. 35-yard line. We're going to go trips. We're going to go comebacks. End zone. I know who I'll probably go to then. I threw that a little too early. That's my bad. That's my fault. I threw that too early, was what it was. Two guys on Edwards. Oh, yeah, that's open. When they gonna learn not to leave all that open? Because a linebacker and a defensive end, he ain't catching Vic. You gotta contain that edge, man. Sheesh. Vic trying to get 200 rushing yards today. Oh, come on, man. Corner blitz, I'm assuming. Corner blitz. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay, that's not bad. We'll take that. Make it more manageable, at least. Come on, Wolford, get that, baby. Good job. Big play. Okay. Oh, dang it. Shoot. Yes, sir. Touchdown, baby. Let's go. Run that man smooth over. Give us our lead back, baby. Man. That's our Hall of Fame running back, or he should be in the Hall of Fame. Good response. Overcame a third and long to get that. Yes, sir. Wow. Talk about changing the momentum. Just a bad throw by Pennington. What is he doing? Just bad, terrible. He's sitting right there waiting on it. And Grant gets the pick. Just awful throw by Chad Pennington there. Only on a flea flicker would you scramble. Only on a flea flicker will Vic scramble. Again, I could have threw that to Jones if I wanted to, but I saw so much grass, I was like, yep, I'm going to get that another first down. Oh, man. Insane. Ah, that's on me. That's on me there. I rolled right into that one. That's all my fault. I should have stayed in the... That's on me. My fault. Alright. Makes it more manageable. Good catch by Edwards. Good job holding on. At the 5 yard line. Watch his hip. Gets his helmet right under his chin. And wham. He takes him straight to the turf. Let's go, boys. Hey, let's go. We're going to take it. Let's play up. Six with a man in motion. Hey, watch that three. There's a drops back. Yes, sir. Perfect. Sproles got open just enough to where I could get that. Just time, just right. And luckily he held on and no hit stick happened where it knocked the ball out. Good deal. That's on the Jets, man. I mean, Chad Pennington had such a great first drive and then just has that terrible throw. That was awful. Got him. In the first quarter, we're up 21-7. I don't know what the hell that was. That was wild. You don't run a pattern short of the first down on third down. The offense couldn't get it done, and I wanted them to punt. Fair catch called for.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
sends a man in motion. Pull back in off. Thinks the handle. Launches this one to the right.
Ah. Damn. I don't think it changed the camera any of it. We'll take it though. We have a Ren Slim in a bit. Let's run that. Go right back to that. Washington beats New York. Tampa Bay beats New Orleans. Just enough. We'll take it. Perfect on third down so far. Oh my God, Kyle, you idiot. That was just dumb on my part. I was trying to get that over him, and that was just dumb on my part. I should have just scrambled or threw that away. There wasn't really much there. Completely my fault there.
Are you gonna
Damn it, fucking face mash. Fuck. Yeah, we already got 100 rushing yards with Dick. Ah, fuck.
Was it?
Alright, that'll be the end of the first half. We're up 21-14. What the fuck was that? Did they run Hail Mary? Okay, whatever, I guess. There you go, Mercedes. Go, Mercedes. Let's go. Wide open. Boom sticking. Get some yards after the catch there.
Goes in motion.
Oh, Wilford, you gotta catch that. Seriously, bro. We are in field goal range, so let's not mess this up. Jones got some good enough separation there. We'll take that any way we can get it. Not much there. Ah, damn it. Very good penetration there. He was met right at the line, not even lost to him. When it is in the middle, you have to have some push or movement up front. If you can't get that movement, it makes things very difficult for your running back.
Consistent success on third down, which they've had, usually translates into a win.
Good drive. Yeah, this is his third rushing touchdown. We've just been giving it to Fred at the goal line, really. Not trying to get too fancy with it. Not trying to force anything. I don't really think short passes at the goal line are really what our offense is best for. Rushing game's been good. Blocking was really good. The Jets have been playing pretty good on offense outside of that one turnover. Yeah, we will accept that holding penalty. Thank you.
Jaguars, not a nickel back.
They got open on that play the last time as well, but luckily we prevented a touchdown, or a big gain rather, there. Yeah, the Jets needed a touchdown, though, but I'll give them props. They've been playing really good in this game. Woo! I thought that was going to be something special there. What the fuck, Greg? I could have literally just scrambled. Greg, you gotta work on your hands, bro. Some of those incompletions have been drops, by the way, fun fact. Well, with how some of my receivers have been catching, I about damn well got to do it. Some of them don't want to fucking catch today. I'd love to try that with Darren Sproles. Yes, sir. Ernest got great separation there, and that was just a no-brainer. So, I think that's Vic's first passing touchdown. Oh, no, never mind. It was his second. I'm sorry. Seems like we've just been running it with Fred Taylor in here lately. At least in this game. Damn, Chicago blew out Buffalo. Oakland's beating San Fran. But I think Aaron Brooks is the quarterback in this game. Because I think Culpepper is what. Woo, Sensabaugh. Yeah, should have scored a touchdown. This field goals ain't gonna help. Picked off. Jackson. We've been damn near perfect on third down in this game. We kind of struggled in the last one, even though we won by quite a bit. Oh, perfect throw by Chad Pennington. I couldn't defend that. That's just a perfect pass there. And Jets have been playing. I got to give them their due credit. The Jets have been, they came here to play today. Man, Mike's been making a lot of tackles today. That'll be in the third, we're up 35-17. I think they might go for two. Oh my God. Why did it swap to the corner and fuck me up? See, I'm trying to get to the court. I'm trying to get to the quarterback and damn, that's my bad. Because I'm going forward trying to get to the quarterback and I'm not sure if they'll do onside or not. No, they're not going to. Okay. They're probably going to run a little more on this drive, I imagine. Jets have almost 300 total yards. Their rushing has been all right. Their passing's been good. We'll give them credit there. We're going to go ahead and start running this clock a little bit. Jets definitely play good. We don't want to give them any kind of opportunity to get back in this. They played really good.
Defense.
I was hoping I could get that to Sproles there. Awful accuracy. Just terrible. That accuracy is just so terrible. Run it all you want. Run it all you want. Go ahead. Run it all you want. They're really trying to run it? They're going to punt? Really? I would kind of go for it with 2 minutes left, but go off, I guess. Let that go to the 2 minute warning right there.
Jets call a timeout. They have two timeouts remaining.
So this could be the last play of the game.
That was awful. Anyway, we win. Cool. Great. QB rating of 78.2, 144 yards, 2 touchdowns, 1 pick, 9-21, 42 completion percentage. How many drops did we have? Because 3 drops. That's definitely an issue there. I mean, turn those three into completions, and that's over 50 completion percentage. Vic had almost 300 total yards. My Lord, 9 carries, 144 rushing yards. Fred Taylor, 125 yards and 3 touchdowns. Greg Jones had some carries as well. Wilford had a touchdown. Lewis had a couple of catches. Jones had a couple of catches. Sproles had a touchdown catch. Edwards, Fred Taylor had that big catch. My Lord, Barnes had 16 pancakes. O-line did block pretty good. Mike Peterson leading in tackles for loss and tackles. Hayward and Spicer got sacks. Mike Peterson, 4 big hits. Cousin with 2 and Webster with 1. Grant had the 1 pick. Smith, Darius, leading in pass deflections, got Cousin, Mathis, Grant. 1 forced fumble, Darius with a forced fumble. No fumble recovery, though. 2 punts, long of 42, both inside the 20. Sproles had some really good punt returns. Chad Pennington with a QB rating of 109.6, 234 yards, 2 touchdowns, 1 pick, 15-23. Chad Pennington honestly played good. Curtis Martin didn't have a bad day either. 15 carries, 85 yards in the tud. Coles had a good game. Baker didn't do bad. Dwight didn't do half bad. McCarron's had a couple of catches. I mean, Vilma led in tackles. Those corner blitzes got to us real good. Dyson had the 1 pick. Alright, that'll about do it. Our receivers have got to learn how to catch. And Vic needs to work on his accuracy just a bit. That's something we are definitely going to need to be working on. We're going to simulate the rest of this and recap the scores here. Good game by the Jets, though. They played really good. The running game and the passing game went really well. So let's recap week 5. Panthers beat the Browns in overtime. Bears blow out the Bills. Rams beat the Packers. Colts beat the Titans. Good. Lions beat the Vikings. Patriots take care of the Dolphins. Bucks beat the Saints. Redskins beat the Giants. Chiefs beat the Cardinals. Of course, we beat the Jets. Raiders beat the Niners. Eagles beat the Cowboys. Chargers beat the Steelers. Broncos beat the Ravens. And that's that. We got a bye week, so we'll simulate that too, and we'll recap the scores from that as well while we're here. This is our bye week, so we'll go ahead and sim that. Let's go to weekly schedule and let's recap week 6. Giants beat the Falcons, Panthers beat the Ravens, Cowboys beat the Texans, Bills beat the Lions, Eagles beat the Saints, Rams beat the Seahawks. Bengals beat the Buccaneers in overtime. Redskins take care of the Titans. Dolphins beat the Jets. Steelers beat the Chiefs. Chargers beat the 49ers. Broncos beat the Raiders. Cardinals beat the Bears. And now we move on to week 7, where we will go down to Houston to face the Texans. I'll see you there. Peace.